Welcome to today's modular classroom in Linux and Shell programming series. Now, we are going to see about the types of files in Linux. So, all information including devices is treated as a file in Linux. So, there are three categories of files, namely ordinary files, directory files, and special files. These are the three types of files. So, this diagram depicts the structure of the files in Linux, three types, ordinary, directory, and special. Here, the special type of file has been subdivided into four categories like character device file, block device files, hard links, and symbolic links. Symbolic links is also called as soft links. So, first, ordinary files. So, ordinary file is created by a user and it includes all the data file, program file, object file, and executable files. A user can modify the ordinary files has been created by them. Next is the directory files. It is created automatically as the directory is created by operating system and it contains the information about the files under the directory. The directory file has the same name as the directory and contains information about the files stored inside that particular directory. Example, see here, /home/stdin. As you remember in the previous videos, we have seen this backslash denotes a root directory. Within the root directory comes another first home directory is a home directory. Under that, the name Steve is creates a directory named Steve. So it contains a directory file to call the Steve in the directory /home. Contains all the information about the files and directories that will be stored under the directory named Steve. It contains every information, but the user cannot able to modify a directory file. Next comes the third type of files, special files. Special files are nothing but they are called as system files. It is associated with input-output devices and are found in the standard Linux directories, that is dev device directory and etc configuration files. These are associated with these two system files. User cannot modify special files. As how they have no rights to access directory files, the user cannot modify special files also. Linux supports the following types of special files. As we saw on the diagram, character device file, block device file, hard link, and soft link. So first, character device file. As the name device says, it is about the physical device, which transmits data one character at a time is called as a character device file. Example, you can take line printers and modems. They are also known as sequentially accessed devices. Next is blocks device file. As the name says, the data is being transmitted one block at a time. Example, hard disk drive and floppy disk drive. So block comprises of 512 or 1024 bytes. Kernel reads or writes a minimum of one block of data at a time. It allows random access. I/O operations will be faster compared to character device files as the data has been transferred block wise. Next are two types of data that are stored on the disk. You can say metadata and the actual data. Metadata means the particular data about data. That is, here the data about data relates to the attributes of the file, that is who is the owner of the file, what the permission and what the type of file it denotes. These information will be stored in a file called metadata. Actual data is the physical contents of a file. For example, your shell script, your Word document, your file which contains the data is called as a physical content of a file in the name actual data. In related to metadata and actual data, an inode has been created, which is a data structure that contains a pointer to the location of the data as well as some other pieces of metadata. So it is a pointer to the location of the data, it's called as the inode. These contains pointers to the metadata. It also contains the pointers to the physical data on the disk. So meaning that the inode contains the pointers to both the metadata and actual data. It has been identified by the inode number, which in short is called as inumber. Next comes a hard link. Hard link is like a replica of the original file that links two files in the same file system, allows a single file to have multiple names on the same file system. Hard link only for a file and not for a directory. It creates a direct link to an inode. Symbolic link, as the name says, it is a soft link. It allows a single file to have multiple names across different file system. Hard link, it allows only in the same file system, but a soft link allows to name across different file system. It is a shortcut feature of the Windows OS used as an alias to refer to the original file or directory. Similar to the shortcut feature in Windows and Linux, it is called as a symbolic link. This diagram shows the relationship between the hard link and the symbolic with the help of inode feature. In hard link, this inode denotes it has been accessed by the file name and the hard link, but in symbolic link, it has been accessed in this way. Next is the types of users in Linux. The following are the user types supported by Linux. They are the system administrator, file owner, group owner, other users. These four are the types of users in Linux. We will see individually. System administrator. They are the person responsible for the smooth operation of the system. The system console in which the OS is installed has been under their control. They will create the users and user groups. They will make the backup of the data to prevent the data loss. They're also known as the root user, and they have all the rights for the Linux OS. As the name says, they are the administrator. Next is the file owner. File owner means is a person who creates a file, is known as owner of the file. They can perform any operation on the file, including copying or deleting and editing. Next is the group owner. That is a user belonging to a group who can share and access the files. For example, ABC Telecommunication is a group which consists of many users. Other users are the persons who do not belong to a particular group. They will also be a user, but they will not belong to this ABC Telecommunication group, means they will belong to another department called accounting department or maybe in marketing department. These persons are called as other users. These are the types of users in Linux. Next is the Linux commands are being entered at the Linux prompts. All the commands are entered in the lowercase letters. For each of the commands, the hierarchy followed is like this: root, bin device, device, etc, usr, home, lib, team. These are the directories. Everything has been written only in lowercase letters because these are the commands. Here the users are Steve and Andrew because it is stored under the home directory. These are the device files, except home is home directory, other directories are the device directories. That's all. Thank you. We'll see you in the next class.